looking for his first hit as a Diamondback. Hits this one high, very high and deep to center, but lots of room for Scott Hairston. And what happened there? No, it goes out of the ballpark. The way he reacted there, that he had room, and all of a sudden that ball just flew away. Well, there's your first hit of the season, Kelly Johnson. He touches them all.